great to see you. Nice to have you here, man.
Thank you.
What's the T on your shirt for?
I'm the T in Porterville.
Oh, where's everybody? Oh, there they are.
turn it around if the price is right.
Oh, nice. Somebody spent a lot of time on those shirts.
Yes, they did.
George, you went to all this trouble, man. What do we got for him?
It's interesting. I've got some letters over here. Three letters, actually. How about a C, an A, and an R? A new car!
SE. This five-door hatchback comes with a 2-liter engine, remote keyless entry, cruise control, plus a 6-speed automatic transmission, paint fabric protection, and cargo area protector. It's the Ford Focus.
Everybody say hi to Gwendolyn. How about that? Hi, Gwendolyn. How you doing? Nice to see you. Big old kiss from Gwendolyn to start your day. It's called the money game. I'm going to show you the middle number and the price of the car right now. Look at that. There's an 8. Now, we have the first two numbers and the last two numbers up here, all right? All you got to do is give me the first two numbers and the last two numbers. But you can only get 4 wrong, and then the game is over.
So 19.
19. For a brand new car. No. But you have $19. It's called the money game. You at least get a little bit of money out of it.
21.
21. At least get a little bit of money out of this game, if nothing else. Yeah, you got it. 21,000.
Let's go 77.
77. No! You have $96.
64.
64. No! 96, $160. 160. You got $160. If nothing else, then whatever you add to it, or you can get a new car.
93, Drew!
93. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. No. We got $253. You won $253. You get something anyway if you're in trouble. Take your friends out to dinner. Or the drinks. Oh, let's find out what it was. Nope. 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 58. Man. See you at the wheel. Let's get another contestant up here right away. Go ahead, George.